Has stated that violence in the country will be stamped out by the time.